Every year, about 421,000 people in the United States are injured in crashes involving distracted drivers. When you're behind the wheel, just drive. That's it.